Hey, what's going on, people? Welcome back to my channel. It's Pop Mix coming at you with another video today. And in today's video, we're going to crack open some brand new Funko sodas. We got some over, including the WonderCon 2022 ones. Let's see if we can pull some chases. Hey guys, so like I said, we are doing some more sodas again, and this is going to include my WonderCon order, which I didn't get any of the pops from the Funko WonderCon this year, so only some sodas, so we're going to open up some of those sodas, and another soda that I got over from Sure Thing Toys, which I am so hyped that one finally came out, and very excited to open that up. But before we do that, you guys already know what to do. Make sure that you smash that thumbs up button and like this video down below. Feel free to comment and share this video with any friends and family. Let me know what you think about these sodas that I pulled, and if you were lucky enough to get any chases. Hopefully I do get some chases myself, but we'll see. Make sure you're also subscribed to my channel by clicking on that red button down below if you aren't already. It's nice and easy for you guys, and hopefully I do gain your subscription. If you are new here, I really appreciate all the support I've been getting. Make sure you follow me over on Instagram, like always, you know, at @pop_migs, and that you're checking out the Collector Chatter podcast, me and Charlie's podcast. Those links will be down below so you can actually listen to us on the podcast avenues or watch our YouTube page, and really appreciate it if you go over to the YouTube page and subscribe there as well. But let's get into this video. I want to quickly do this, as this is going to be some sodas that I'm very excited for. Like I said, from the Funko shop, I did get two sodas from the WonderCon, and I think I got like a t-shirt, I believe, in there as well. I didn't get any of the pops. I just didn't really want too many of them, and I didn't go after any of the Blacklight sodas, so I didn't get any of those. I didn't really want those banana split ones. But then we also got something here from Sure Thing Toys, which this has been an awesome site, and this is a place kind of close to me, so I'm able to get these pretty quick. They do free shipping as well, so definitely make sure to check them out because they have awesome sodas on there. Let's open up these boxes and then we'll see which ones we got. Like I said, this was from the Funko shop, so let's crack this bad boy open. All right, so in here, paper, a lot of bubble wrap, which is nice. Right. And we got a t-shirt. So this was, again, this was the WonderCon this past, that just recently passed. And it was called like the Beach Bash was like the theme. So I did grab one of the, t-shirts here, which does say Freddy's Beach Bash live from Pop Pier. So that was pretty cool. I like the theme that they did. And then on the back here, Freddy's Beach Bash as well, with the Freddy Funko there surfing. So that's a pretty cool one. So this is a navy shirt, so excited to add that to the t-shirt collection. And then I grabbed the soda. So this I got on the day of the actual, when it first dropped on the convention. So we did get Hades, which is of course a Disney villain there. And then we got from the Emperor's New Groove, Yzma, who's also like another villain. 2022 Wondrous Convention Limited Edition. So I do believe these are the actual stickers you see there, and not like the shared sticker. I believe these were look like they're both the normal ones. So that's super cool that we got those. We only got one of each of those because when the actual drop was, you were only limited to one. So this is what I actually got on the very first initial time. The Hades actually ended up selling out. There's 11,000 of these. It ended up selling out, and I don't know if it ever restocked, but there's no more of those. However, the Yzma one from Emperor's New Groove, this one is still up, actually. So it's still available, and there's only 10,000 pieces of this one. So I didn't end up going back on and getting more. So we're not going to be able to get really like a one-in-one per se, because we only got one of each of those. But in this box, we do have two sodas, which are of the same character. So we do have an opportunity at a one-in-one here. And like I said, this is from Sure Thing Toys, and I am very hyped about this one. When I saw that this was announced, I remember thinking like, oh wow, I'm definitely gonna want these. If you guys know me as a big, you know, horror collector, etc., I definitely had to get these. And these are, of course, nice, I love the can, the Frankenstein So Universal Monsters there, Frankenstein, there are only 8,500 of this one. So we did get two of those sealed. So we're gonna take a look at that. We have a chance at a chase there. Hopefully, we're looking for the one and one. So here we go. Just four sodas, nice and quick for you guys. So we'll crack them open. Let's start off with the Yzma. So if you notice, this plastic is pretty good. I don't like when they do it like this. It's like really bumpy. Like it's like loose. Like I don't know. But this is the shrink wrap on here. So I will pop up here the chase of this soda. So I'm actually, I don't remember what this one was. I think she might be doing something different. I don't know. But here's the normal can. There it is, Emperor's New Groove. Yzma, 10,000 piece. Again, the sticker there, Wondrous Con. So again, that's the normal one. I maybe glows in the dark. I like I said, I popped it up here for you guys. I just don't remember exactly what it is. The pog is in here. She's very small, very light. So let's see what it is. First can from the WonderCon is the Emperor's New Groove Yzma. And here we go. Ready? Three, two, one. And that looks pretty common. I don't see. Yeah. That is the common. So there is the pog. 8,400 on this one. Yzma. So that was pretty cool. Yeah, I can't remember what the chase is. Like I said, I believe it's a glow. I don't know. I don't know. I popped it up, like I said, so you can see, and obviously afterwards I'm gonna know what it was, but I didn't get a chance to look. But that's a pretty small one, pretty cool. I wasn't like super impressed with this soda. Obviously, I'm not like the biggest Emperor's New Groove fan. Never really watched it. Not that it's a bad movie or anything, just never really have watched it. And I didn't want any of the banana split sodas, so obviously they came out with the four different banana splits that were all blacklight sodas with the blacklight chases, and I just don't like the blacklight common chase type of sodas that much, versus it being like a chase being a blacklight of a common one. But next we're gonna do Hades. This one is super cool. So this is 11,000 piece, so a pretty odd number there. And if you notice, there is the regular one there, of course. So the normal, like blue, that the hair is so cool. It's like a translucent, like flames. The chase of this, I do know, is like a red, like version. Like it's all red and yellow and stuff. And that's really cool. So very excited. Hoping I can get this one. Again, this is the only one I was able to get. So it was only one. So I'll be happy with either one because even the normal blue Hades is cool. But it would be awesome to pull the chase just on one pull. So I guess we'll see. And here's the last one of the WonderCon. Up there. All right, so here we go. Three, two, one. Oh, it's the common. But that is still super cool. So, like I was saying, the hair is like translucent there. So, like, it looks, they did a really good job with this mold. But even just the front, like the details on this are really great. So struck out with the WonderCon sodas. That's a crazy looking. Look how skinny it says. Hades, 9,200 piece on that one, which is common. So like I said, it's not the chase, but still a really cool one. I'm very excited for this one. I just wanted to get like more than one soda, so I decided to grab both of these. But here we go. These are the ones that I'm very, very, very hyped for. So this is the Frankenstein. So I remember this announced a while back, and I didn't see anyone getting these. I mean, my major places that I go to, I Want the Stuff, Gemini Collectibles, like neither of them had these. I didn't. They obviously haven't been on Funko Shop or anything. But then Sure Thing Toys dropped it. And I saw that they actually had them, so I was able to grab two of these. So now the chase of this. So the common is just him, Frankenstein. The chase, he's holding on to the little like flower and he's glow in the dark. So that's gonna be super cool. So let's pop open the first one here. So I'm really hoping that on this one we're able to pull the one and one since we do have two of them, even though we struck out on the first two WonderCon. apologize in there. Sounded weird. We struck out on that one. So let's see what we do here. The first one of Frankenstein. Either way, I'm going to be super happy even with the comment of this. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. And there it is. The comment. So there he is. Oh, that is so cool. Frankenstein. Legend. Of course, one of the OG Universal Monsters. This is like, oh man, this is so cool. Great details on the side there, his face. Like, this fits perfect for like soda, honestly, in my opinion. Like, he just lends perfectly to it. And there's a cool looking pog there. So 7,100 piece is the piece count on this one. He's at 8,500 total. So a pretty low soda count. We got one can left. I don't know, guys. Let's see. We've been getting pretty lucky with this top is like pretty much was almost off. We've been pretty lucky with our sodas lately, and I'm really hoping that we get lucky again here. Let's see if we can get the 1-in-1. We're looking for the chase. Oh, this bag's kind of melted. Which I believe, like I said, is a glow in the dark. It's holding on to the little flower, which I know they make that pop, which I do have. I think it was a Walgreens exclusive. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, no. Struck out. So no chases today, unfortunately. However, still awesome sodas either way. I mean, obviously happy to get these into the collection. And it's cool that I got an extra Frankenstein now, which was two of these that I pulled, both commons. But let me know down below, what do you guys think about this soda? And does that mean now we should be getting more of these types of, like, you know, the Mummy, Dracula, and those kind of people in soda form? That would be pretty sweet. I really hope we do. We did get the Hades from WonderCon. So the two sodas from WonderCon were both commons. So the Hades, still awesome. Like, I honestly love that one. I mean, the chase is sick, obviously, but happy with that one either way. It was definitely one I wanted to add into the collection. Yzma, we only pulled the common. Like I said, this is still up on Funko Shop. Not like the biggest fan or anything where I'm like, you know what, I need to get more cans to try to pull the chase. So I'm cool with just having the one and, you know, being done with it. But let me know, like I said, down below what you guys think. And if you guys do have any of these sodas, were you lucky enough to get more of these WonderCon sodas? Did you pull chases? Did you go after the banana split ones, which, like I said, I personally did not like? And were you lucky enough to even get yourself one of these Frankensteins? And if you did you pull that chase? Because that one I really do want. But either way, that's going to be it for today. So make sure that you do like down below. Like I said, make sure you are subscribed to my channel if you aren't already. And you're following me over on Instagram at pop_migs. All right, everyone. Like I always say, make sure you're staying safe out there. Until I'm back with another video, take it easy, guys.